Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Preserve them whole for life friends, for Henry Potter, I live up in the home. And on the road to train station, I saw a terrified lying on the road on the street that was caught. And what is my friend? You see? I thought, this is where you were dead. All of you were dead. Further down, I saw another track, and then another track button. Within a slow time, I was a hell of a thing. And I had that special scripture on the doors in the way. What is really right? A wrench on my hand and my own knees and weakness fell when I discovered
I went on in my own knees with weak.
But what do you want to tell me? Should I do the tripod? Even though it's so frustrating? Is this considered a way of interpreting the sign? Isn't it an array of steps? A way of explaining? How can I solidify things? Then I thought, anyway, I have to go back. Really, I think we can pick up one of those kind of lives. I'm in. The medicine. So we start to say.
I'm going to go back to the
I couldn't you must have the sacrament to the Holy Spirit, correct? And then it goes on to that it's only on this and we want to see what is happening for this week in the beginning. He could have come to God for it. He was not a kind of strength on any kind of power of that in the heat. I think that's pretty clear here. It's
topic, but I like to talk to the person. And why is the mic? I said, why don't you have this one? I said, you need a slide that you want to make your own.
You fall back and fall out and you respond and you hit the monkey, I'm curious. I don't
know.
With your drone movie, do you run into any issues with consent? Because you're taping these people who are walking around in a public space, and I just wanted to know if you had any issues with consent, or if you told them they were being taped, or like.
unconscious, I came down.
Thank you.